Okay. Give me 7 seconds. Okay, here we go.
Choose your
character. Did you feel the leg already? Move your head. It's not really responsive. Yeah, I did feel a lot. Told you. Get ready for a bunch of missed inputs from like L Smash, L Smash. It also doesn't look as good. I was thinking maybe today we could play like, if you want to play like Mario Party. Because a game this fast with lag is no good. Well, I mean, it's okay. I'm just used to this because this is what we would actually play 10 hours on. Nice. Level 4%, Taylor. That wasn't even the strong hit either. Dude, that one.
It was the opposite this time. It was ultimate.
Tried to get you nice. I tried to get him with a spike. Because like it's really hard to recover against him. Especially with Roy. Captain Falcon. I think this is one of the first times we've played with it. Well no, we've played with this against both of us. It's pretty rare that this gets picked. You don't really have anywhere to run, Dusty. Oh, come on, that was not a side B. times the charm, right? Combos. Zeldombos. I knew it was coming too.
Thank you. What's going on? Can't see anything. That's dead. Going out there so far, dude.
Felt it on that one, dude. Close up.
That almost killed me like 6%, dude.
Thank you.
Damn it, Taylor! You can't let us guard when you're doing that!
Don't stop, it's super hard right now.
I know I did.
I got no hits,
though. You were getting the hits, though.
No, against him. I don't know if he was getting the hits, though.
Because you're a little kid, and you only have, like, two moves that cause hits, then.
Every other move is, like, a killing move.
I still had a life left. Whatever.
Zelda!
Oh, come on.
Thank you.
any good moves for recovering Ness. Everything's like a body move.
Body move.
Well, give us some body move. Too hard there, dude. Too hard in the paint.
Thank you.
wasn't even trying to go for that.
These are the friends that you need to know. Everybody. Random, I've never like known where I'm gonna land. Ever forward thrown, or if I have it, didn't remember it. Not get anything real quick though.
Three, two, one, go!
brown.
Works, doesn't it? I don't think you could have beaten that out. I think it's got just too much priority for you to win. My name's a plumber.
No, yeah, we're actually joking.
Technically, neither of us have a name because we're friends on him.
Yup. I mean, technically, Luigi's my name.
How do you know that Link does not get the Z every night?
The Z? Whoa, that power shield! I have a reflector, but I don't need it. Bitch!
You just can't fight. Bitch slapping? Bitch grabbing?
Just the sound of the... Not even go for kill moves. Oh, dang it. I didn't mean to do forward air. I was trying to go for just slap, slap. It's like Ganondorf's punch. Actually, now that I think about it, it might be the same sound effect. Nesheek! Dude, that could totally be a character. Nesheek. I am daughter of Sheik. Nesheek. Thank you. Bullshit, I grabbed you. I hate you. I don't care how much priority that. This should have more priority. Yeah, it's Ganondorf, bro. I'm the king of all evil. Come on.
Come on, Hyrule had such a problem they called him Sheik, but Sheik can handle it, so they called him Ness.
Nice.
I was trying to show off, it didn't work. Cause the lag!
Three, two, one, go!
It's not fair, I spawned right next to you, I can't get out of that.
You're going for me.
No, I'm not, I'm trying to get out of the way! I literally tried rolling there.
To the left?
No, to the right. I tried, didn't let me. Like, it comes out before my shield does. Bitch, you knew I was coming!
I don't think you're actually gonna go for it.
When do I not go for it? Marcus, you're not coming back even if you do hit. I'm going for it.
You're that close to the ledge, just go for back throw, it's way easier.
Although Mewtwo can just be like, just always down throw, so he's never back throw. That's because he can combo off of like anything now. Thank you. No! Dude, that would have been the stupidest combo. I think if you would have let go earlier, you would have gotten it.
It's okay.
That I just decided to try and show up and that didn't work out for me. Suck me and take my ability and go just to you, just so I know. Yep. Down throw to up smash works pretty well. Should throw a bomb down when you're up there.
So I play a shit ton of projectiles, can't dodge everything, right?
Thank you. Your guys, come on.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw. I was the one in the middle of it.
I know. He's in front of the
Oh, you little shit!
My bad.
Yeah, and he couldn't grab me.
I
Oh, this is awesome! Like, everything you have is, like, too big. Or it's... Yeah, you know what I mean.
You didn't see me.
Jared reloading, guys.
Yeah.
I wonder if they're the Brawl... No, they're the normal grenades. Like, are they Brawl grenades, or are they Project M grenades?
Does Brawl grenade mean Brawl grenades?
Because it used to be, one of the moves, he had, like, the Pikmin acted the way they did in Brawl. So they were like, we need to fix that. So I was thinking maybe there's other things. There's another thing, too. I don't know what it was. Oh, Lucario's. It used to be the exact same as Brawl with Lucario's RC, where it would, you know, take forever to charge up. What was that? I've never seen me fly that direction, like that way, and that straight of a line before. And that speed either.
You had like 140% and I back throwed you.
Yeah, but I went like straight to the left instead of angled up. I don't know what that was. It was jank. And they're like, what do you mean you can duplicate yourself? It's like, oh, I'm just going to train each one of you now separately. It's like, which one's the real one? It's like, ha! Like I would tell you.
Shit.
Oh,
ah! Oh, you fucker, you made it back!
Of course I made it back.
Well, normally you don't when you go that far out. I didn't think you were gonna hold it that long. You know, some of those you weren't going to make it anyway, but because I was going for you, I was like, let's see how long we can keep doing this, even with Taylor doing the butthole.
Suicide high five? Or not?
No, it was double kill.
All right, Taylor, you asked for it, bro. As soon as I get out of this shit, I'm coming for you. Dude, I did not think of that. If you have a teammate, you can move Ivysaur to the solar beam. Like, has a mult, like it moves up and down. Oh, come on, don't die. Oh! You couldn't really get out of that one, did you? If you rolled, you would have had to, like, tech in place and then perfect shield or something. Oh, that's right, this is the normal stage. Jesus Christ, not already.
Excuse me, this is the most unfair thing ever.
This is awesome, that's what it is. Oh, God! What happened? Did I actually hit you? Yes!
to and save my ass.
Fuck off, Dustin. Grabbed by you.
What's my favorite combo?
Which one?
Oh, I do Ultra Beak and heal Taylor's fire. Then he thinks I'm going to throw another one so he does 9 as well. Uh-huh. And I just sit there and charge the bat.
He's getting hit. It was the greatest day of my life when they announced it, because people literally would just be like, oh, I wish you could just get rid of it, and that's all they complain about. Now it's like, why don't you complain about the things Ivysaur actually has? That's stupid. Can I hit him off the... Even if I would have hit you, you would have won, because you would have went that direction, more up, and I would have dropped him down.
I do too. I do too.
Did you already eat lunch?
Guaranteed they're here.